Hi, I'm Lim. So you must be wondering how is the online course quality, right? And how to deliver it to you. All of them already mentioned the website, okay? So now it's kind of like the online course quality, you know. You'll see a lot of effect like this. Even in my home, I can explain things like this. So most importantly, you need to know my online course is not the one you see in the outside, you know. It's totally not same. It's unique. It's the first one that I ever make, okay? Not only I don't waste your time, you know, some people they just put you a 10 terabyte of the file and then wasting time in behind the whiteboard in the whole classroom, you know, bunch of students there. Even the sound recording is not okay. You know, most of them are wasting your time, you know, they are just, huh, what is this? Let me think about this. And some even worse is they answer the call, you know, hello, hey, hold on, yeah. They don't cut the shit, you know. My online course are recorded videos. So one good thing is I can combine it, okay? I can do explanation in certain of the scenes. I can put the notes, I can put slow motion. It's hard to explain, you know. Once you join, you will know it. I will take some later preview in here. But too many secret inside my video, so I will silent it. I even will blur some of the parts because every line I say are the knowledge to you. Even you just take a 5 minutes to watch my video, you will learn a lot of things, you know. So this is why I'm very confident. I just take you first semester money. I don't take all together because no point you join the second semester if you cannot learn in the first semester, right? So let's begin the preview. But first, go to our website, iPhone-repair.9. After that, you press the log in button. The account is created at the same time you make the payment. After you log in, you will into this course menu and we go to semester 1. So in the left side, you will see a completion progress, okay? So all the lessons are still adding, you know. So there will be a news and I even have a Facebook group. So in July, I already have about 60 students, okay? So about 50 of them already joined the Facebook group. Other 10, they are have a privacy problem or some of them not even have a Facebook. But it's fine. You don't need a Facebook in order to learn. But in Facebook, I will have some exclusive contents and some first-hand news. Also, there will be some sharing between the students where to get the stuff. If you want to take a look, so currently our group is have us 54 members, okay? So only 2 of us is admin. All the others are the students that come all around the world. So we're talking about the tools, a related question to the semester. I keep seeing there's a good feedback. There's some guy in Ghana, he say first class learn a lot, even he got the experience. Definitely good for second semester, third semester. This is some of our exclusive contents. So some guy first lesson is over, they are impressed, okay. Yeah, I'm glad about it. Some exam is very fun, you know. So let's back to the preview here, okay. Let's take example, capacitor lesson. And as you can see, not much writing, but some of the lesson below there will be an exam, okay. A one-time exam, single chance, okay. A copy of result will be sent to the email. I will also tell you the answer after the exam, okay? So let's play it. Hi, I'm Lim. So welcome to the lesson 1. We are talking about the capacitor, okay? So capacitor, the symbol will be looked like this in the schematic, okay? So to prevent this happen, you need to build a tank, okay? So this is where the capacitor comes in. Because this 2 cap might be well overstressed and he will shut himself. Okay. If it is a water tank, every time you use it and empty, it might get cracked, you know. And then the water will lead to the ground. So it will become short circuit. On exactly the packs. Okay, so here we have a case that is iPhone 10 cannot be charged. This device has been to many places, then they cannot fix the problem. Okay, also there's some missing components in here, capacitor. Okay, and I already took out the IC, and yeah, it's not the IC problem. Okay, so now back to the things that if that many people cannot repair, maybe they didn't get the training or they didn't educate it well, you know. Basic is really important, you know. Hi, it's Lim again. Welcome to the head control lesson. I cannot wait to start this, right? Because I seeing one of the students, he is asking thermal tape, what brand of the thermal tape is good in the micro soldering group, okay? Before I begin, the first rules of my student, all my student, you all are forbidden. You all are not allowed to use thermal tape, okay? No coin, no tape, okay? No shield either, okay? Do not put shield, okay? No stupid things like that, okay? So now I begin to explain, okay? All right. So, you see the packs of here. So some of them are still on the, are still flat on top, okay? So if you achieve this, and immediately, okay, let's say this guy flat, okay, some of them is not, but immediately he's dry, you know, he's not melting in that point after you lift up. So means behind are totally is not melted, okay, for sure. But before that, we check the phone. So make sure the serial number, make sure the IMEI is the same, okay. And you have to check with your power supply to see the current before you do anything, okay. Make sure it's normal. After you do, then you check again. Because in between anything happen, it's on you. It's you are the one who created the problem, okay. So most importantly is the CPU side, okay? So now check. There's some packs is broken. It's the empty pack, okay? So look at the flatness, okay? If you see most of them flat in here, means your CPU is already safe, okay? No spill ball or things like this, okay? Actually, you can do it in better way. I mean, if you set it higher temperature, it will still fine, okay? Okay, the temperature. So, let's look at the ZXW. So they are blue pack. It's useless pack, okay? They flow, things like this, explaining why using this and using that, why they flow like this, okay? That will be already explained in the semester one, okay? So now talk about the scoring system. How do I know you are doing the perfect job, you know? So what I mean perfect job is like this, by looking the balls, okay, that section. So after you remove, when you see the solder ball on top is flat, okay, it's not like this, okay, they are flat. And below, they are still like ball, okay. So this is what I call the perfect temperature of getting that melting point, okay. Because only this IC, the top side is getting melting point, but below, it doesn't, okay. So means, if you remove it like this way, all the surrounding things there is not affected, okay? Some more behind for sure is not affected because the ball itself already told you only top side is melted but below is not. So if you get most of the area like this, for sure this is the perfect temperature that the IC is removed by heat. As I say, there will be a scoring system for this, okay? If the case like that, I think I will give myself about an A or maybe A minus only, you know. It's not that high. There will be an S rank, okay? A, B, C, D, E, you know. Of course, when you achieve the C and D, you are kind of like fail already, you know. Do you know what's the reason? The reason is they do it without microscope. They remove like this way. If you remove like this way, I know your eyes is good, okay? But you don't know how detailed it will be, you know. How is the melting point, when he cool down, you know, this kind of detailed thing. When is the boiling point, or he just get the feeling and then take it off, you know. So only the guy do it under the microscope. He got all the details and he can explain it. So that guy is me, you know. So I'm explaining the things I'm seeing, okay? I'm like Neo. My vision is already complete. So that's why I can teach you in this way. So by this point, you already know most of my job are doing under the microscope. Okay. If you tell me to remove the IC like this way, you know, this kind of guy, he remove a EEPROM or TriStar without looking at a microscope, you know, in China. That's why they cannot teach in my way. You know? Most of them, they cannot teach in my way. Even they can explain it. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this lesson and unique practice. I see you on the next lesson. Bye. So now really is the best time to learn the online course, you know. I don't usually get this kind of chance to launch a full online course like this, you know. Because people like my skill, we always have unlimited jobs on the desk, okay? Because we are kind of like nothing we cannot repair, you know. One of the reason I don't want to do the online course that much is because I don't want to create the competitor that is strong as me, you know. But since now the government shut us down, you know, for 2 months we cannot run the shop because of the coronavirus. So in these 2 months, business for sure will be affected, you know. At least 80% of the business will be affected. Since I got that time, okay, why not I just do the online course, okay? But of course, the online course is recorded video, right? It's not live stream, okay? Live stream will be arranged, okay? But it's not for live teaching, you know. It's kind of like Q&A, maybe some sharing, okay? Case sharing. But the live streaming will be scheduled, depends on how many students I have that area. Another one of the best reasons to learn this is because you already seen my videos, most of the repair is kind of like zero cost. As long you have the theory and the skills, okay, by just repairing one or two devices, actually you can just cover the first semester of the money. But online learning always depends on your talent, okay, because no one come to verify your works, you know. If offline training, if you come over, okay, the good thing about it, I always check your procedure, you know, okay. Let's say after you reboard, I will take a look your board, I will take a look your IC, and then see, okay, good, like this, keep up. I will verify your works, right? But online course, it all depends on your talent, okay? But I believe I'm the most details of the online tutorial you can find in the internet. Remember, if you have a hard time to understand what am I saying, okay? This means the course is not suitable for you know, because the subtitle of the course will not be available that soon, okay? You know, 1 hour of the video, I need how many days to complete it, okay? At least about 1 week to type the caption, okay? I cannot hire people to type the caption or subtitle for me, okay? Because our field have a lot of technical terms, okay? Let's say capacitor is a cap, okay? So he cannot get it properly, so why not I just type it myself? Second thing is, do not expect you are hiring a Q&A teacher, you know? I only answer the question that is related to that semester, okay? Let's say if you haven't learned the Wi-Fi circuit and you keep asking, how do I fix this Wi-Fi problem like this, I'm not gonna answer that, okay? Until you go through that. Because some people, they expect I pay this money, I can ask anything, okay? Sir, I have this problem. The power response is like this, so what's wrong? They're for paying for the coaching, you know? If you're looking for that kind of teacher, you should find somewhere else, okay? Because in here, it's all about SOP, standard of operating procedure, okay? Everything is have procedure, okay? Because a lot of people, they only know how to measure the resistance and nothing they can do, you know, okay? After they change the IC, measure the resistance, nothing goes wrong, what to do? So there's always have a procedure for each circuit, okay? How do you check more deeper? So I guess that's where we are. So I'll see you guys around. Bye.